Yo guys, Jaden's Random Reviews here. Today we're going to be talking about how to customize Twitch channel rewards for your Twitch channel. Before the video starts, I'd like to mention that on this channel, I primarily do techie reviews as well as tutorials, so if you guys are new here, consider subscribing. I'd also like to mention that I stream on twitch.tv/JadenQueer, links in the video description below. If you guys have a question about anything in my videos or just want to hang out and chat, feel free to. Without further ado, let's get into the video. So the first thing you're going to want to do is go to twitch.tv. Once you're on Twitch's website, you're going to want to go up to the top right corner and click on Channel. This will bring you to your Twitch channel right here. As you're going to see, you're going to have your username, your videos, clips, followers, everything like that, and your chat. This is what's most important. Right below your chat right here, you're going to see Channel Points. Click on Channel Points, and as you can see, I've already made a few channel points for my stream, but I'm going to be showing you guys how to customize your own channel points for your own customized stream. Before we actually dive into how to customize rewards, I'm going to give you an idea of what rewards actually do. So, what are rewards? Rewards are basically a way for a viewer in your chat to apply a specific command to your chat that either has the chat do something or your streamer itself. This allows for the viewer to interact with the streamer in a cool way. So how does a viewer actually earn channel points? So if they watch for 5 minutes, they get 10 points. If they claim special bonuses, they get 50 points. And these will most commonly pop up right over the channel points when watching a streamer, and participate in a raid, 250 points. If a streamer raids another streamer and they are participating in that raid, they will get points. If they follow the channel, they will get 300 points. If they cheer monthly, they will get 350 points, and if they gift monthly subs, they will get 500 points as well. If they grow a watch streak, they can get up to 400 plus points. So points can actually accumulate very quickly depending on how active a viewer is in either your chat or somebody else's chat. Now, I personally love the channel point system. It's a great way for a viewer to interact with a streamer in general and just kind of enhance the quality of the stream as well and just make it all around more fun. So now let's get into the real stuff, actually create channel point rewards for your Twitch channel. So what you're going to want to do is click on the channel points right here, go to the three little bars in the top right, click on that, and go to manage rewards. Once you've done that, it's going to bring you right here. If you don't see the channel points down below in the chat, go to your Twitch settings. Go up to the top left where the three bars are, go to community and go to channel points if it's not turned on, but it should be. Right here, enable channel points, keep this on. Then we're going to go down to manage rewards. So here are my rewards right here, and a little bit of an idea on how to create rewards if you're confused or don't know how to make the rewards. Make them based off what your channel is about or what your Twitch channel is about, or either the game you're playing or something you're interested in that you want your viewers to know about, for example. So in my chat, for example, I like to make rewards that kind of make me have to do something during my stream, like 5 push-ups. No matter when this reward is activated, I must do it no matter what the case is. If I'm a tight situation in a video game I'm playing, I must do the 5 push-ups. All right, I have another few commands right here. I have Alt F4, which is probably my least favorite. It just means you just alt out of the game. It's really annoying. And then obviously I have the highest point value is where I cannot talk for the rest of the stream. And the higher the point value, the more difficult the reward is. That's just basically how I do it. You can do it however you would like, but I'm just going to give you an example and show you how to create your own custom reward. One thing to keep in mind when making channel rewards is you don't want to make the points so high that a viewer can't actually use them when it's their first time actually popping into your chat. Because what I've noticed is a lot of viewers that come in my chat, they'll come in my chat and instantly highlight a message because it doesn't take long to actually get 250 points when you first drop into a stream. Let's say the viewer follows me, that's a few hundred points, instantly they can redeem a reward. It's a good way to actually get the viewer to actually start applying rewards, so that they know that, oh, if I save my points and I come back into the stream, I can maybe apply it to a higher reward that kind of makes it more fun for me and more fun for the chat and the streamer as well. So just make sure your points aren't very high. I like to keep the highlighted message one at the lowest at 250, so this is an easily accessible reward for my viewers. So now let's get into actually how to create a reward. So go to add new custom reward. Then you're going to want to create the name of the reward, Alt F4. before. I've already created one like this before, but I'm just going to show you how to actually create a reward. So you want to make the title of the reward. This is going to be the first thing that your viewer sees. You can also write a description of the reward, but I'm not going to do that right now. You want to make sure that this is turned off because it requires your viewer to enter a text, which can be annoying as well. It's just like if you do like cheer 100, that means you cheer 100 bits. It's a command you can type in. I just find it easier to just click on the bits and then click 100. It's easier for maybe a new person in your chat to get to know. You also want to enter the amount of the points. So in this case, I'm going to make it 5,000. This is a high point valued reward, but it also is a horrible benefit on the streamer end because in my case, I would have to all F4 out of the game no matter what the situation was. Another tip I'd like to mention that subscribers to your chat actually earn double points to your channel. Just keep that in mind. If you have a lot of subscribers, you may want to up the points depending on what your rewards are. You can also add reward icons in different sizes as well and change the background color to whatever you would like. So right here is what your viewer would see. They would see that it costs 5,000 points, and this is what the command would be that I would have to do as a streamer. You can also limit the amount of redemptions that a person, you can also limit the amount of rewards that a viewer can redeem throughout the stream. And it is very straightforward and simple on how to actually create a reward for your Twitch channel. Once you're done, just click create. Once you've got it right here, I'm going to actually show you what it actually looks like for a viewer to activate a reward. Like say, for example, a streamer was live and I was in their chat. If I click down here, and let's say I've earned some few points. You're going to click channel points, click on one of the rewards, and then it'll just, you hit type in what you want to highlight. For example, if I said something like hello or something like that and hit enter, it would pop up in purple. This is just an example of a highlighted message. As you can see, it says redeemed highlight right here, 250 points, and it'll have your username as well as purple highlighted over your message. So it's easier for the streamer to read. This is nice in big streams, so you can get that big streamer to read your message if they've maybe skipped over it a few times. So that's just an example of how channel points work. I hope this video was helpful for you guys and you guys learned something about channel points on your Twitch channel. I hope you guys go out, make awesome rewards for your Twitch channels. And if you do, let me know what they are down below in the comment section. I'd love to hear about them and hear your ideas as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.